People have asked me, how do you know when it's a good time to get in the water so you don't jump right on top of a shark when you're swimming with them? We actually give each other hand signals. So right here, Kiara is letting me know to wait by just putting her hand up. It's not a good time to jump in the water right now. And I can see why. There's a tiger shark swimming just below me. Once she gives me the okay sign, I know I'm clear to get in the water and I won't jump on top of a shark.